I'm sorry, Piper. I'm sorry for all of it.
She was the love of my life.
I really do love you. When you have a connection with someone, it never really goes away, you know?
I've ruined my life now, twice, over you. Did you love her?
No. But I love you. I don't say that to everyone. I'm sorry, Piper.
You're getting out?
I need to explain.
Wait, what? What the fuck did you do, Alex? What the fuck did you do? Fuck you, Alex!
Hold on to everything. And lovers hold on to anything.
And all of this shit, I forgot that you hate me. But you're talking to me. So does this mean you don't hate me anymore?
It means that I'm not holding grudges today. I'm happy to see you.
Why do you always feel so inevitable to me?
I hurt you.
You hurt me?
Yeah.
What is that? Is it like I love you for pussy?
Say pussy again.